1898 and joining Ojabavu and starting a newspaper called Info Zabantu Journal. Okay. The grave next to John Nokre is that of his last survivor of a group of Xala slaves. There it is.
That's feeling what I'm feeling whenever you're next to me. Hey, Anthony, aren't you feeling anything? Okay, let's take a pic next to you.